Hello everyone, and welcome back to Raft. There hasn't been an update to this game, I'm just doing a little play of it. Let's see what I'm up to actually. Because what I might do, because the last one was just me cooking a lot. So what I might do, depending on what I'm up to or what I've saved, so I've been playing this outside of recordings. Frozen? Or has there been an update? Oh, okay, I was in the middle of doing something. I will start putting all this stuff back, but I am also going to just loot, see where I go, see where I end up. Which anchor is down? It's probably the one near. It should be the one over here somewhere. Bees! Not dead bees. Is it that one? No. Mm-hmm. Which one is it? Did I go past it and didn't see it? Fine. That one. There. This one. Don't fall in. I don't know why I picked all these up. Put them back where they belong. Oh, I remember now. I was going to change the look of my raft. I'll leave it as a rectangle. Not a rectangle, a square. Float and see where I end up. I really should put that away, actually. Let's go put all this stuff away. Actually, it was near the kitchen already. Nope! Okay. This is my fuel area. I thought I was near the kitchen. What's over there? I didn't finish cooking, did I? Where am I going? Need food. I thought it would be up here. It's downstairs. In this one? Yes. Wood. Still have a lot of things unfinished on my raft. Like the black. I need more black flowers for it. I should have gotten more. Oh, While I'm up here. Oh, hello. Island. Seriously? Sorry, I had to up the volume. junk pile. Okay. Oh, black flowers. Alright, so that's everything from the top of the island. Put all my stuff away and then I'll check the ocean floor. I didn't want to plant it there. Oh. Thank you. back to what I was doing. Heard that. Whoops. Did I accidentally pick up the mackerel? Fuck. Whoops. That's gonna be a leftovers one for sure. Where'd I put the fish? Over here? Over here. Put the mackerel away. I have a lot of food. Lots and lots of food. Right. Chickens. Little chickens. Let's go. Let's put all this stuff away. Yeah, I went a little overboard with making stuff. I'm gonna put those away. There it is. Oops, bathroom. Wait. Where am I up to? Here. Yeah. Was that a bug then that I picked up at the mackerel? Did I accidentally find a bug where I picked up a mackerel just as it was going to cook something? Oh. Anyway. Oh yeah, I was gonna check the... I need some water for my bottle. Now I could have like an oxygen tank for this, but it can't be bothered to make one. Is that all that's here? Really? Oh no, there's some lower down. Sure. I'm in a cave! Yeah. Was I? Interesting, okay. Looks like everything from here, then. So the reef was only in this little section. But I got a clamshell! I think I've got a few clamshells, actually. I'll leave this video here. Not really very interesting. But yeah, there hasn't been a lot of there hasn't been an update yet, so it'll probably be a while before, because I've done Tangaroa, so I'm now up to Varuna Point, but it hasn't come yet. It hasn't come yet. I look forward to it though, when it does finally come. Because the storyline is actually quite interesting. But yeah, I'll see you in the next one. And as always, remember, let your imagination run wild. Bye for now.